What happens when the seller is excited, on top of the world, enthusiastic about the product or the service he is selling? What happens is the question I'm asking you. The customer immediately decodes and understands that the seller is going to pitch his product or service to him. Times have changed. This is the 21st century selling skills. So when you're going to meet your customer, don't be excited about what you're selling. In fact, here's the tip. Take it from me. My name is Joseph and I am coming from 25 years of hardcore sales experience. I have worked for organizations like Eureka Forbes and Fortune 500 companies like Samsung. If the customer is excited and enthusiastic, you have to match his energy. But if the customer is low, skeptical and cautious with his interaction with you, you have to taper down your energy to match his energy. If the customer is of low energy, you should have low energy. And if the customer is of high energy, carry that high energy so that there's a right fit or a right match. Don't overdo your enthusiasm and your excitement. I know your product is good. I know your service is good. I know you want to impact lives. You want to change lives. You want to add massive 5x value the way we intend. But the customer cannot see it yet. All right? So when you are interacting with the customer for the first time, at least observe his energy and adapt yourself according to it. If you like my video, please subscribe and share it amongst your circles. And also, don't forget to click the notification button so that you get my video first. Be 5x and be world class in sales. Why? Because sales is the oxygen. Sales is the lifeblood of any business. If there is no sales, game over.